I'm not broke. I just find certain things stressful, like bills, invoices, payments, debits, deposits, withdrawals, transfers, checks, money orders, money markets, savings, interest, account numbers, PIN numbers, and prime numbers, maybe? What are those again?
Numbers greater than one that are divisible only by themselves and one. Hashtag Team Charmony.
Those are fine, but the rest of that stuff freaks me the freak out.